A bit of an interruption. You may have heard the door knock. Alright, so after that's why I missed, because somebody was knocking on the door the entire time, I missed the fact that I had to fall back. So now I've got to take these engineers and plant explosives.
We can use some of this equipment to hold off the Germans or even aid the evacuation.
We can't risk having those assets fall into German hands. Destroy them at once.
Yeah, oh crap, these guys are gonna fall. No, 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 don't die. Got those guys. Got those guys. Fall back!
Well done, comrade. We have denied the Germans access to any of our supplies.
Sir, they are bringing in vehicles.
We have a special surprise for the German bastards.
But sir, get back here.
You're out of time. Detonate the explosives.
What do you want? Time to leave.
Help out that squad. Ready. That will hold them off for now. But they won't give up that easily.
On the march.
This town may fall to the fascisti. But all
the fascisti. Understood.
We will burn this town to the ground.
Come on. Flamethrowers are deadly.
Use it to request additional conscripts and engineers. Order your men to set the houses on fire. Once that is done, have them torch the surrounding fields. Leave nothing for the Germans.
All right, so we're going to catch these. Look at that beautiful fire effect. So far, so good. Let's move up. And there were civilians inside there. But, you know, we're Russian, so it doesn't matter, I guess. What, I've got more than one engineer? What the hell are you guys doing? You guys need to get down here and catch this on fire. Where's my other engineers? Here they are. And I'm actually going to start preparing by putting down some mines on the roads. Believe me, you want to do this. Whether there's infantry shooting at you or not, put down mines. Crap, I didn't catch this on fire. There we go. Well, apparently it's still not... Yeah, I had a problem with this before as well. I couldn't get it to fully catch on fire. Oh, because I gotta ignite the houses first. Sorry. Yeah, I'm a little bit ahead. Oh, come on, let's be honest. He did say to catch the fields on fire. Okay.
The fields with gasoline. Be careful, comrade.
I'm planting mines here. Okay, you guys are going to head up.
Not sticking around here.
Hurry, comrade. We cannot waste any time.
Those guys are going to hit the mines.
Combat engineers.
Oh, no, they're not, because these are magnetic mines, aren't they?
Killers. Why are they shooting at us?
Yeah, it's for enemy vehicles. You need engineer? You know what that sounds like? Sounds like Command & Conquer Red Alert 3. Ah, this is what I hated. It's hard to get them because you have to attack previously. There we go. Retreat. Oh, he died. Oh, shut up.
Engineers.
Autosave progress, please wait.
You have done well holding off the fascisti.
The fascisti.
We'll need more time. The Germans will try and push through the town using armored vehicles. Place mines and demolition charges along the roads to stop their advance.
We will get there.
Yeah, placing mines. Alright, get out of here. So I placed down a load of mines to stop from the enemy vehicles.
Mines won't be enough if their vehicles push through. We can use those T-34s to...
Negative. Those assets are acquired elsewhere. Make do with what you have.
Okay. Can't keep up with any more of the, shock troopers that I've got to keep alive. So, defenses are out in 1 minute is when they come in, so I'm just going to be ready. Die, potato! There we go, finally. Oh, there's still one left. Come on, take him out. Look at that beautiful fire effect. Looks so much better in the first game. Roger, Dodger. Protect the train road.
Oh shit! Ibat, Kapat, scout car inbound.
Boom.
The enemy has found us.
We should be able to hold these guys off. Well, it's nice to know that those mines are for vehicles only. I didn't know that. Gotta watch both sides here. There comes more infantry.
We have more conscripts at our disposal.
Oh, what are these guys doing? Get up here! What are you guys doing? What are you guys doing? Protect the road. Now we just have to hold them off. Vehicle's still up there. It isn't causing any troubles. I think its gun is destroyed. You can only reinforce squads that have lost things. Firing grenade. Oh, I thought they were gonna fire it up here. Oh, they did. Boom, got him. Nice, so far so good. So I put up a set amount of mines, and then once the mines are gone, I have to take them out with my infantry. It's pretty easy to take them out with grenades. Pretty straightforward. We're holding them back so far. Keep the conscripts up front so they get shot at. Comes another one. Is he gonna hit the mine? Yep, he did. Out of control. Oh, he hit another mine, which is kind of... a bit annoying, but hey.
The enemy is encroaching on our territory.
See, that's not how I dealt with... Ah, crap, he took out two mines, too. That's annoying. What are you guys doing? When I tell you to take cover behind something, you stay there and take cover. Traitors to the motherland. Look, there they go again. Get over here and stay. Can Can you reinforce anything here? You can reinforce these guys. Here comes another half-track. I've got one mine left. Can that half-track be taken out? No, it looks like the half-track's gonna stop. Take it out with grenades. That didn't take it out. Oh crap, fall back, fall back. We've got to take that thing out.
Fresh conscripts have arrived.
Took it out. Good stuff. Get back behind cover. Not sure. It doesn't give us a amount of time we're supposed to hold out for. Oh, crap. Oh, jeez. Did he hit a mine? I don't know what happened there. Ah, crap. Another one. Oh, I almost lost that squad there, but I... Oh, jeez, that was close.
We have more conscripts at our disposal.
Rifle grenade firing. Yeah. Oh, crap, I still lost quite a few. Reinforce. Come on, conscripts, get up here quickly. Take it out. Throw a grenade quickly, and then run. Grenade and then run. Run! Okay, you need to grenade it. No, they're chasing us. Oh, crud. This is not good. Oh, he knocked it out with his gun. I'm falling back, falling back. This is too dangerous.
Fresh conscripts have arrived.
They're moving out the last of the tanks. We've got to hold out till then. Keep these guys alive. Dang it, they're still shooting at us. Let's get up here behind cover a little bit further back. This isn't good. Can you guys kill it? Thank you. Get behind cover! Ah, crap, they're sending more.